raging rivers, trusting that I did a promise. I've made my way through some valleys and deserts, believing I'd never get lost. I've been at the foot of what I felt was Mount Everest, knowing I'd have the strength for the climb. Through every trial, test, and temptation, one thing's for sure every time. Over and over, again and again, God is faithful. Over and over, again and again, through it all, He's made me able to stand and survive. God does what He says He will do. Well, I'd simply say every battle has taught me there's nothing He wouldn't help me through. So why should I dwell on the hardships and struggles when I look just beyond them? I see the way this will end is a great celebration.